Right, a virtual machine is a software-based instance of an operating system that uses shared physical hardware. A VHD is a file that lives on a physical hard drive that acts like a physical hard drive on a virtual machine. And last but not least, we talked about volumes a little bit. Remember that a volume, all it is just a fixed amount of space on a disk, and a single disk can hold multiple volumes. So,